Honorable Malema, what is your point of order?
Honorable Speaker, we have a murderer in the house. We have a man who's got blood of innocent people in this house, which is supposed to represent the wills of our people. And therefore, it is incorrect for you to have extended an invitation to the clerk. It's an unrepentant apologist of apartheid who is not willing to accept that apartheid was crime against humanity. And I therefore suggest, Honorable Speaker, that we please request the clerk to leave this house because it doesn't belong to this house.
Honorable Malem, have you finished?
So my submission, Speaker, is that please, for us to have peaceful proceedings, we should ask the commander of Flag Plus, the apartheid apologist, a man with blood on his hands, to leave this parliament because he does not belong here. That's my submission, Speaker.
Thank you, sir. Order, members.